focus our attention at the last part here, you realize that they want c in terms of a and b, right? So that there's no logarithm, there's no logarithm in this part here. So the idea here is maybe from here I want to remove the logarithm. So let's try. If log base 3 p is equals to a, how can you suggest to remove the logarithm? Jiayin, you want to try? Log both sides. But if I log both sides, then I will have log, right? More logs on the left hand side. So I don't want to log both sides. But I want to insert the log on just the right side. How do I insert the log on the right side? A log 3, 3. Then the A will go up. So log 3P is equals to log 3, 3A. So then can I say that both got the log base 3, right? So can I say something? P is equals to 3 to the power 8. Then from this one, maybe I pause and let you try. Wow, I answer Nigel. 3 to the power of A over 27 to the power of B is equals to 3 to the power of C. So, do you have an idea? Change 27 to base 3, right? Base 3. So, is it easy? Easy, huh? Okay, so I can like pause and let you try.